In this episode of Minute GarageBand, we're going to show you several ways to delete a portion of a recorded region both with and without leaving a gap. GarageBand offers several methods for deleting a portion of a recorded region. You can work in either the timeline or the editor pane, and you can leave a space from where the cut is made, or have the regions to the right move over to fill the gap. Working in the timeline, select the region in which you plan to make the edit, drag the playhead to the start of the section you wish to remove, and use the split menu item. Then, move the playhead to the end of the section, click on the region to select it, and again, use the split menu item, or press Command T. To delete the section we just split out, simply press the Delete key on your keyboard. While not typically useful when working with music, a podcast might require the removal of a section, for instance, someone clearing their throat, from which you don't want a silent gap left. In this case, follow almost the same procedure, but hold down the Control key before pressing the Delete key, and all the regions to the right will shift over to fill the space of the deleted portion. Some people prefer working in the Editor pane. Using this method, you don't need to use the Split menu item. Simply select the area you wish deleted by dragging in the lower half of the editor and pressing the Delete key. Note that you must make the selection in the lower half of the pane, as clicking in the upper half will initiate the Flex Time tool. If you don't want the empty space left, you'll need to click once on the highlighted area in the editor to split the region out, click on the highlighted region back in the timeline, and then you can again hold down the Control key and press the Delete key. That's all we have for this episode. We hope you found it useful. And for more, subscribe to our YouTube channel for new Minute GarageBand videos each and every week. So long.
Well, it says on the box that we can swim, ride horseback, and even skydive.